Nearly 6 o'clock. The count in Edinburgh. We're about to hear the final nail in the coffin for the Yes side. Yes supporters who've been so bushy-tailed through this campaign, just this side of me here, in tears. It looks as though, in the end, people who were Labour supporters, who'd gone over to independence, came back to Labour. Miliband still lost about 30% of his vote, but about 2 weeks ago, it would have been a lot more than that.